Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine. Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold out of leaves around my feet. Touch them and they burst apart for sweet memories. Photographs covered now with lines and creases, tickets torn in half. Memories in bits and pieces, traces of love. Traces of love, of holding hands and red bouquets and twilight streaming in purple haze and laughing eyes and simple ways and quiet nights and gentle days with you. Memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeping through the ages just like wine. I close my eyes and say a prayer that in her heart she'll find a trace of love still there.
Yeah. noisy fun. The ballroom prize we almost won. We will have these moments to remember. Oh, summer turns to winter, and the present disappears. The laughter we were glad to share will echo through the years. When other nights and other days may find us gone, our separate ways, we will have these moments to remember.
Drive-in movies where we used to go, and somehow never watched the show.
We will have these moments to remember. The summer turns to winter, and the present disappears.
One breath away and there you will be, so young and carefree. Again you will see that place in time, so gold. Still away into that way back when you thought that all would last forever, but like the weather, nothing can ever and be in time. Stay gold. But can it be when we can see so vividly a memory? And yes, you say, so must the day to fade away and leave a ray of sun. So yet filled with sorrow and compassion, though not imagined, all things that happen will age to old, though gold, 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 though gold.
memories press between the pages of my mind. Memories sweeten through the ages just like wine.
Quiet thoughts come floating down and settle softly to the ground like gold on leaves around my feet. Touch them and they burst apart with sweet memories.
Photographs covered now with lines and creases, tickets torn in half. Memories and bits and pieces.
I'm there. Okay, I'm gonna pan this way to my right.
And simple ways on quiet nights and gentle days. Memories.
Sandra asked me to give the welcome, so I thought it's going to be really short, so we should be glad. But I'm thinking, okay, I'm going to get real culture ethnic on you here. So I thought, I heard a phrase once, and it's Japanese, and it's Ichigo Ichie. I don't know if you know that phrase. But what it means is, so I'm reading from a quote here, but think of all the people you meet in your lifetime. What if you recognize each of these encounters as irreplaceable, once-in-a-lifetime opportunities, and gave them your utmost presence and attention? Literally translated into Ichi, one, go, time, Ichi, one, a, meaning. Ichigo Ichi is an old Japanese proverb that means one opportunity, one encounter. Rooted in Buddhist philosophy, the term Ichigo means from one's birth to one's death. So, you know, this meeting will never happen exactly the same way again. So I'm so appreciative that you're all here. And so glad to see everyone. We've lost so many classmates. And I know we're thinking of them tonight, but I'm so grateful that you're all here. So.
I'm going to be doing the blessing for the meal. So can we all bow our heads and pray? Can we all bow our heads and pray for the meal? Heavenly Father, thank you for putting us together this weekend, together as a family, your family. Help us to bond closer as we share our lives for the past 50 years. We are grateful for the time spent in fellowship. Guide us to your light and lay a shield of protection over all of us. We ask your blessing for this special meal. Bless our appetite, physical and spiritual. We honor you in all that we do. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Spicy pokey, lomi lomi again, Opelo and Ahi Valley. We have here Min Pati. This is fish lao lao, brisket lao lao, and chicken lao lao for those that do not eat pork.
Oh my goodness.
And then we have prime rib stir fry. Here we have squid luau made with taro leaves. And this is chicken long rice with mushroom bamboo. Not just plain long rice. And here we have palua pig. This is pork lao lao. Friend, pork lao lao. We have chicken lao lao.
Okay.
And fish lao lao, if you like.
Okay?
And then our rice.
Oh my god.
Well, thank you. We have such a wonderful night tonight.
Wait, this way. Go ahead.
Classmates, if you're not here, sorry you're missing out on the delicious food that we're having tonight. Next time, come and join us. Thank you.
Okay. Both sides.
Everybody
okay.
Gets one.
Guess one. Pass it down.
Oh.
There. Hello. Okay, everybody has the darn crooked. Come on. We still can move an oval.
We're 6 to 8. I know it's
everybody gets
okay.
One.
Guess one. Pass it down. Oh. There. Hello. Don't move until I tell you to move. What was that? To your right. Move to your right. Goodbye. Move to your right. Move to your right. I heard about that one. Okay, Pam, since you already have our present, Didi, can you come get your present for having 5 children?
Yeah, because it was going to be here.
You're
watching
Lena.
Yeah, I wouldn't remember. And this lady had to go to a doctor with the father. Tell the father.
You see, they want to have a travel agent meeting in the wing hall.
Yeah.
And I might.
She didn't know they're married. I got to get her married. Something not right. So the doctor, Ken did the examination, the doctor. So he was a foreign doctor. So anyway, when they bow, he called the father inside. Told the father, there's nothing I can do. So anyway, he made her go on her knees and all, and crawl one way and then crawl the back while she was undressed. And he told her she has the Zachary disease. So the guy said, the father said, what you mean, it's Zachary disease? Her face and her ass is Zachary alone. Had one kind of dark complexion, a Polynesian girl, and one Caucasian one, and one Puerto Rican one. It's so they said, they're stuck in on a plane. They said, oh, this is a real nasty joke. So they said, If the plane crash, what will you do? So Portuguese one said, oh, she could try float because she get big breasts, right? So when you try save her, you can see. So another one said, oh, I get all my jewelry, I'm going to float them. So the dark complexion one said, I'm not doing nothing. I'm opening my legs because the first thing they look for is the black box.
Email. I'm going to give you guys all a breakdown on what we spent the money on, and we were really good. I think we're probably going to come out maybe about $300-$400 in the plus, and that's quite a bit of money. And the committee, if you guys have anything else to suggest, had suggested there was any extra funds, we were going to donate some of it to the church for letting us the hall, and Owen wanted us to donate something to Honoka School. So if I have enough money, are we going to split up? Is that okay with you guys?
Yep.
Okay,
yep.
Great.
And we just...
Oh. All right.
Yay. All right.
Thank you to Zed. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
You come and take this. Earth born up to paradise. Angel, may I hold you tight. He never kissed an angel. Let me kiss one tonight. If I said I love you, would I be speaking out of turn? I'm only human, but I'm willing to learn. Angel, make my wish come true. Let me be in heaven, here on earth. Never kissed an angel. Let me kiss one tonight. If I said I love you, would I be speaking out of turn? I'm only human, but I'm willing to learn. Make my wish come true. Let me be in heaven, here on earth you. Angel, angel.
All right.
Take my whole life.
together.